Hello friends, welcome to our channel. So today we are here at Sahota Indian Grill in Langley. So as you can see, there is a lot of space available for parking. And the ambience is totally into a vibe. So let's go in and check out their buffet. So for the lunch buffet price, it's $18.99 for weekends and it's $30.99 for members, only for weekdays. So for weekdays, regular people will pay only
$18.99.
So according to
your taste,
you can try it here only.
Okay, sure, yeah.
Yeah, according to your taste, I will make it.
For spicy? Me, no, not spicy, more salt. The red one.
The whole red one?
I'll have one more just with the red one.
Yeah, right here. Once you get started, you can't stop it. Pull the paint.
When I am serving with smile, so you can't stop it.
Yeah. That's a
plus
one. If you want
the third
one,
I can give you. I'll just have the simple one.
That's good.
That's very good. Thank you.
One more.
In the meantime, I'll just check the menu.
Hi guys, welcome to our channel Mom Food and Vlog. So we are here at Sahota's Live Grill and we are here to explore some buffet. So this is my plate. I have bought some dahi kebabs. These are dahi kebabs. Let me just try it. Fried vegetarian momos. This is how it looks. And this is cauliflower pakoras. I have bought some pastas also because I like pasta salad more. So it is served with green chutney and red chutney. So the second plate is, these are dahi ballas. So with dahi ballas, this is the top. So this is how the dahi kebab looks like. Oh,
it's super moist. I guess it is filled with paneer cottage cheese. So now let me just taste it for you. Let's fill it with some green chutney.
Oh my god, that is super delicious, guys. This is my second course, so I have bought some vegetarian manchurian, this vegetable manchurian, and this is pasta, and I bought paneer tikka, this is vegetable manchurian, and this is a repeat again, this is the dahi kebab. And
so you like this kebab?
Yeah, I like it very much. It is so moist and it was so yummy, you know, I can't stop myself to bring it again. And this is also a repeat, corn salad. I loved it. So now I'm just going to start digging into it and then I'll tell you how it tastes. So let's start with the manchurian first.
Okay guys, so my mother-in-law is also here. So now she is still working on this, her plate. In the meantime, my mother-in-law will tell like how it is. Mummy ji, aap kya keh rahi hai you? ये क्या है पनीर टिक्का? अच्छा और बताओ, और बताओ और क्या क्या है?
दही कबाब, हाँ दही कबाब।
अच्छा और क्या क्या है मम्मी जी? अच्छा ये गोभी के पकौड़े हैं, और क्या है ये आपके कॉर्न सैलेड हो गया? अच्छा चलिए मम्मी जी आप खाइए और बताइए कैसा है। अच्छा पनीर आपको कैसा लगा मम्मी जी? पनीर अच्छा है? अच्छा आप ऐसा तो नहीं वीडियो के लिए बोल रही हो केवल? अच्छा है ना?
नहीं, नहीं, अच्छा,
अच्छा और ये कैसा है दही कबाब?
दही कबाब
हाँ थोड़ा मम्मी जी तोड़ के दिखाओ। दही कबाब अच्छा है? ठीक है मम्मी जी अब आप खाना खाओ और आते टिल द टाइम यू विल फिनिश आई विल ग्रैब माय प्लेट। ओके गाइस सो आरती हैज ऑलरेडी गिवन द रिव्यू ऑफ हाउ हर फूड इज शी इज स्टिल वेटिंग टू ब्रिंग हर न्यू प्लेट बट आई ऑलरेडी हैव दिस एवरीथिंग व्हाटएवर इज वेजिटेरियन इन बुफे सो आई हैव ब्रिंग दिस कॉर्न सैलेड दिस इज कॉलीफ्लावर दिस इज पनीर दिस इज कढ़ाई पनीर and this is paneer tikka and this is our dal so we are just waiting for the butter naans to come and it will be come direct on our table and once it will be here I will taste it and tell you how it is. The naan is here, it is butter naan, it comes right from the oven to your plate. So I will show you, these naans are pretty like nicely cooked, so let me taste it. So let's start with dal makhni. See, a lot of people complain about that the food is not hot or something, but it is not like piping hot, but it is warm enough, right? The right temperature for the food. Let me try with gohi. Thank you. So I've tried gobhi and this kadhai paneer. They are amazing. And even with gobhi, we have this cherry tomato. Pretty good. So now this is review from my side. When Aarti's food will come, she will give her review.
So guys, as you can see our place, we are done with our food. The food was really very amazing, tasty. Okay guys, if you liked our video, please make sure to subscribe, like and share. Have a nice day.
Thank you
for watching our video.
Thank you watching for video. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Like, share, subscribe ke liye bol do.
आप हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें।
आप हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर कीजिए। थैंक यू।
बाय बाय।
बाय।